Massachusetts, Gerald Duffy. A marketing coordinator from Pomona, California, Mary Ann Borer. And our returning champion, a human rights legal officer from Charlottetown, Prince Edward Island, Canada, Jonathan Greenan, whose one day cash winnings total $27,201.
Very special Jeopardy week because it's broken up into two different sections. Today and tomorrow, regular games with regular contestants. Starting on Wednesday, however, our annual two-week-long teen tournament featuring some of the brightest teenagers from all across the country. But today, let's go to work with Jonathan, Marianne, and Gerald. Good luck.